Oscillation Cycles uses a 12-tone row, which means you take all 12 tones and rearrange them however you want. The first four notes, E, B flat, G, and C sharp, form a C sharp diminished 7 chord. The next four notes, C, F sharp, A, and D sharp, form a D sharp diminished 7 chord. And the last four notes, B, F, G sharp, and D, form a G sharp diminished 7 chord. Since all of the notes in a diminished 7 chord are a minor third apart, the first chord, the C sharp diminished 7, could also be an E, G, or B flat diminished 7. The second chord, the D sharp diminished 7, could also be an F sharp, A, or C diminished 7. And the third chord, the G sharp diminished 7, could also be a B, D, or F diminished 7.
When the row is played forward, the diminished 7 chords are descending chromatically. When the row is played backwards, the chords are ascending chromatically. This song only has two tunes and they're played at four different speeds. The first tune is the row played forward, the second tune is the row played in reverse. The first lead break is a pattern of six notes played twice, making it a 12-note pattern. It's arpeggiating the G-sharp diminished 7 chord, and it ascends chromatically as the chords change. The second lead break is also a pattern of 12 notes, but it's a different pattern, and it also ascends chromatically as the chords change. The third lead break is more of a melody, but we're still only using chord tones.